than 200 others will be on display at the National Gallery of Art to help celebrate the 10th anniversary of the museum's East Building. The museum has added 8 new works to its already extensive collection. Art curator Jack Cowart hopes the new additions will bring more people to the East Wing.
That they will find friends and new things that, because we always attempt to display important and great and beautiful art in an important and beautiful way, that they will develop new areas of interest.
Among the new works are paintings by American artists Barnett Newman and Ad Reinhardt. This painting, called Pagan Void, was done by Newman in 1946. The work was given to the National Gallery of Art by Newman's wife, Annalie. Untitled, done by Ad Reinhardt in 1947, is hailed by critics as a particularly fine and unusual example of his work immediately prior to his color brick paintings of the late 1940s. According to art curator Nan Rosenthal, the addition of these pieces should help more people appreciate works from the 20th century.
The best way to learn about art or the history of art is to experience the original object. And most of the things that we have on view are things whose quality we really believe in.
The display celebrating the 10th anniversary of the East Wing will be at the National Gallery of